Please subscribe to Fizz TV Africa and turn the notification on. Fizz TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Fizz TV. Uswobi.
Men and brethren, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, please help me. Help me wherever you are now. Give a wave offering. Give a shout offering. Give a clapping offering to this God that created the heavens and the earth. His name is El Shaddai Adonai, omnipotent God, omnipresent God, omniscient God. He is the one that is, the one that was, and the one that is to come. There is no one like him. The beginner that began the beginning before the beginning began. Brothers and sisters, my name is Pastor Benjamin Ohiago. I am a pastor working with Bible Believing Mission Incorporated in Olu, Imo State. Brothers and sisters, this thing I'm showing you now is straight a life bullet from close range. Took place in my car. Today is the 1st of August, 2021. I just finished my service in my church, and we shared the grace, and the people of God started going home. I said, let me branch to the market. There is a market called Afogi, the market in Amifeke, in Olu. I said, let me go to the market and buy some vegetables for my wife to prepare lunch for us to eat. Ladies and gentlemen, I drove out with this car. As I got to that, closer to the market, Afogi stroke, Banana Junction, in Amifeke, in Olu. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, I was still inside this car driving in a slow motion because I was closer to the market where I want to buy those vegetables. And gunmen, military men, in their armored cars and their Hilux cars, more than 10 armored and Hilux cars, gush out from nowhere, from Okporo Road. There is a road called Okporo Road that linked Afogidi in Amifeke Olu. They came out from that road and they started shooting anyhow. They started shooting, targeting direct to people, shooting direct to people. And everybody, we are running. Because they are already there shooting. I can't come out of the car. Because if I come out, they might shoot at me direct. I hear the Spirit of God told me and said, son, stop this car now. Off it, lock your central lock and lie on the floor of this car. However you will manage to lie on the floor of this car, do it now. Your life is at stake. There is a spiritual setup against you. Brothers and sisters, I quickly look for a closed space, park this car by the road, and off it, lock the central lock, and lie it on the floor according to the direction of the Holy Spirit. Immediately, I lied on the floor. I was even trying to arrange myself on the floor because of the seat and everything in the car will not allow you to lie direct flat on the floor. As I was managing to lie on the floor, these military men opened fire on my car. They opened fire on my car. They were shooting all the armored tank they were carrying, targeted at my car. They were shooting direct to the driver's seat. They shot from the side, they shot from behind, they shot everywhere. Even they tried to shoot my fuel tank door. Thinking that the fuel tank door is at the driver's side, not knowing that the fuel tank door is at the passenger side. They didn't know. They were shooting at the position where the fuel tank is positioned at the driver's side, but not knowing that it is not there. And they were shooting at me. Ladies and gentlemen, they shot at me for more than 5 minutes. They got tired of shooting and they drove off with their armor tank. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, do you want to tell me that this is not the handwork of God? Do you want to tell me that God is not involved in my matter? Do you want to tell me that nothing could have stopped these military men from using their bullets to scatter my meat and my flesh inside this car? Look at what they did. I was inside this car. I was inside. Look at what they did to me. I don't know them. I'm a pastor. I'm not a member of an unknown government. I have no business with them. What I do is to preach the gospel. Look at what they did to me. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I want you to help me to thank this God that gives life. This God that protects. This God that vindicates. This God that defends. Help me and thank him. He's a great God. I have gotten one boldness more to say that I will forever serve him. I will forever worship him, no matter what the enemy does. Brothers and sisters, help me and thank God for my life. God saved my life. This is not game. This is not acting. This is not drama. This happened to me at about 2 p.m. this afternoon at Banana Junction / Afogi the Market, Amifeke Olo. Help me and give thanks to God. God bless you. As you thank him for my life, God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for saving my life. Father, I am too young to die at this stage of my ministry. I am too young to die. I will not die in the hand of the enemy. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' matchless name, I pray. Amen.
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, subscribe.
Face TV. Was Wobi?